I'm a professional VRChat bodyguard.
Okay, I'll hire you.
Is she making you uncomfortable?
Yo, let me hit that.
No, she's funny.
Damn.
He's my bodyguard. He's very protective. I love him.
Get down.
Protecting me like a good man.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry, I can't drink and control part times.
Well, with the money, best bodyguard ever. I
should
rate you 5 stars.
Thank you.
It's gonna blow up. Then act like I don't know nobody.
Great joke, sir. Great joke.
Look, he been killed.
Bodyguard.
Bodyguard's me, right?
Is my profession funny to you?
Yeah, he kind of looks sus. Deal with him, please.
It's a green thing.
Excuse me, can we have a conversation,
please? Yo, hell no, get away from me.
Hell no. So get down. I'm a VRChat bodyguard.
I've always wanted to hire a friend to protect me and mine.
I would like to offer my services to you after 10 to 15 minutes, and I would deal with stuff adequately with the correct force and evil. I don't care about children, babies, women, or anything. I would kill anything on sight.
That's hot. He killed babies. Did he just say he was gonna kill babies?
With adequate force on sight.
There's nothing wrong with that, I mean. There's nothing wrong with that happening in abortion, anyways.
Sir, are these people bothering you?
Yes, I think we need some cock torture and some ball torture.
Yeah, let me I'll be right back, sir. Ignore the bot that's menacing the
approach. Ass? Like, give me that. Come here. Turn around, big boy.
Sir, they're trying to... Sir, where did you go? Sir, I beat the shit out of a woman with a syrup bottle.
Yes. Good. Did you manage to take the money? That was the important part of the job. Just wire me that good.
My client seems to want to have a talk with you if you would stop running away from me with pure hatred and fear in your eyes. I will catch up to you.
Where's my money?
Answer the question. No.
Yes. Yes, big money.
We'll see you next month.